So the values of the money we use every day are the values fixed by the government. The paper bills and even the coins are not in themselves actually worth the amounts they represent. Their face values, however, are guaranteed not only by huge reserves of gold and silver, but by the stability of the government which fixed those values. As long as people remain confident that our government is strong and secure, they will continue freely to accept and spend its money without questioning the value.
What is rare in a world where every human on Earth has the ability to copy ones and zeros anywhere around the world for free? Well, it's going to be digital scarcity and digital privacy. These are the two things that are going to be scarce in the future. Digital scarcity and digital privacy. Cryptocurrencies offer both, and cryptocurrencies like Monero especially offer both because they offer privacy as well.